can't get enough, so stay with me. Sound like we got big plans. Let's drive around town on two hands. And you need to know you're the only one. Alright, alright. And you need to know.
I think, but I'm really excited to start this new journey with Nick.
I'm very excited, very emotional. I met her at my best man's engagement 3.5 years ago. Super intimidated to talk to her, and she was open personality, kind of clicked pretty quickly, and the rest is history.
First of all, he's taller than me, so that was a huge plus. He dry rates all the time. It's just awful. Every single time when he wakes up, he just gyrates in the air. It's awful. Can you have a bad answer?
She's a horrible dancer. She's gonna kill me when she sees this. But she tries really hard to dance.
The second I saw Nick get down on one knee, excitement, because we'll be together forever. I think love is about truly loving and respecting and trusting each other.
Meg, I'm really excited to see you. I'm definitely going to cry when I see you for the first time, and I can't wait, and I love you.
I am so excited to look into your eyes for the first time at 5:30. I love you so much. I can't wait to be your wife. Ugh, I can't do this anymore.
I know.
Yeah, me, you, 5:30.
All of it. Make your own memories. Along with Corey and Michael, Rob and I would like to thank you all for coming. Join us in raising a glass to Megan and Nick, the newest Stoeckles. We wish you every happiness.
Once Nick met Megan, though, I knew it was all over for him. He was completely in love. He walked around in a daze with a goofy look on his face and seemed to spend a lot more time on his phone. Megan, you look absolutely beautiful. Nick is lucky to have found such a wonderful girl to spend the rest of his life with. Megan and Nick, to celebrate your new union together, you have now become part of the most important team, Team Stoeckle. Ladies and gentlemen, with great pleasure, I invite you all to stand and raise your glasses as a toast to the new couple, Mr. and Mrs. Stoeckle.
When we were little girls, we used to live in Cherry Hill, New Jersey, and my mom used to trim the geraniums on the front porch, and Meg and I would pick them up and play Here Comes the Bride. So we would walk down the porch, dun, 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 dun. In my mind, we're still those little girls, but you have grown into being such a beautiful woman, and I'm so proud of you. This is hard. You've taught me so much about what love's supposed to be, look like, and feel like. Nick, I am so happy to gain you as a brother. Sisters are hard and complicated. You should know. Take care of her or I'll come after you. Okay? Prost.